today we're doing how to survive in a zombie apocalypse. So we need to get all our armor on first. Then we need to get all of this. We need to get some of that. And then we need to get away from this ammo. And we're going to put on all our armor. And then I'm going to have my gun. And then we're going to fight some zombies. That's a zombie spawner. Our base to get more bombs, but the bad thing is, if it's zombies in or zombies, they'll all attack. That is that thing. So I'm gonna get more of these bombs. I'm gonna get all of this, and then I'm gonna sort with this. 16 of them now. Oh, how many it takes. Or as long as it gets me. So, I'm gonna trade with these guys because they have a lot of zombie guts. A lot of fish. I think I'm gonna trade with this girl right here. Results. Nope. I made some of these. Sorry, my foot's bad today. And I need some fireball suits and some stuff and some bomb suiters. So now I'm gonna get these in. I'm gonna use these weapons right now. On these two things in. One, two. Got one, two. Oh, so that scared me, but these are turrets that can protect us from the zombies. And there's a try and fight some mobs. We'll get them with a baseball bat. Yeah. I gotta fight them with the salt. Sorry, Purple X. Andrew Symes. I'm gonna climb up a vine. Then I'm gonna go inside. I didn't get one of these. I hope I don't get a pink one. No, please don't be a pink one. Good work. There. Now, do you see me? It's on me. So. Those are on me. I'm gonna put this one back. Well, we figured out that never works. One more ding. One more ding, guys. Let's try that again. Whoa! 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 Ooh, sorry. Sorry, buddy. No, I lost all my ammo. I'm gonna get more. I'll never let you. No, I've had to do something. Oh. Oh, he's up for it. Yeah, he's up for it. Now I've only got. And it's unsetting, but I don't care. Smoking mummies. Hey, there's none. Now I need one for it. Yeah. And that's the fun way to be inside a zombie apocalypse.